Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of ECR Tech, I welcome you all for the maiden press meet in introducing the launch of our dream project of Wilker, the world's first electronic cash register with server technology and integration. Basically, works on GPRS. You are all aware that what GPRS is, the General Packet Radio Service. Using this technology, we could able to design this product for over a period of 18 months. And ultimately, now we are in front of you here, standing to inform you to introduce the Wilker. In general, you all have might have come across in our daily life in any food joints, bar and restaurants, supermarkets, textile showrooms, any retail market, that when you want to buy something, you'll pay the money, take a bill, or at the end of the time, you take a bill, whatever you purchase. Basically, the cash register is a small version of computer, PC. In 1990, this has been cash register first has been introduced by an American company in somewhere in 1940s and 50s. And it has come to India in the year 1980s. But the cost of a billing machine used to be around 60,000 rupees in those days. I'm talking about somewhere in 1985, 88, 90. Slowly, people started getting used to the billing counter because it manages. What the smaller version is called as ECR. E means electronic. C means cash, R means registry. Basically, electronically registering the cash. And we all know in Hindi, if you translate the same, it is basically to bill, to or to give a bill or generate a report. So in Hindi, being an Indian, I thought, let us be unique in naming a model basically in our Hindi national language called Bill Kar, like basically Bill Karo. It has been derived from that. Coming back to my olden days of ECR, when you make a bill at the end of the day, it generates a report, and once the report has been taken, the machine becomes null. You will not find any data in the machine, even the God cannot retrieve the report back. This was enabled for two reasons. One, it doesn't require any skilled labor to use the billing machine because it has got different shortcut functionalities where if you press a button, the bill is made. So people use that to monitor, but every businessman or customer or the owner are continuously to see, monitor that billing machine because he is ultimately depend upon the profit of the business, the cash. The person who operates the counter has to be trustworthy. And second thing is that at the end of the day, he comes to the counter wherever he is, or he plans or entrusts this job to someone else of his family member to go take a report, collect cash, and come back. This serves in kind of two advantages to him. One, no question of any sales tax problems, because once the report is being taken out, he will not find the report again. So he can manage his business. This was the thought way back in 90s, 2000s. At that time, the population was less, technology was not more, and people are totally dependent on this. In 2001, the technology revolutions changed. The PCs technology dominated. Everybody from crash register, we wanted different kind of MIS, that is basically management information systems, like all kinds of reports. People then never bothered about it. But in Indian mentality, we all felt happy that at the end of the day, if something happens to the machine, he cannot take any reports and he can submit the sales tax as required. Now, day by day, the generation changed, the technology changed, and there was a technology revolution in the market in different manner. Earlier it was only a PC, then it became a network PC, then it went into Wi-Fi PC, then network enabled, LAN, everything. So, internet, everything came. But cash register has never changed. It was the same way back in 1980s and 90s. Because people just felt that is a comfortable zone because they already made the technology, they are happy in selling things. But while the technology, the thoughts of the people slowly started changing. So now to manage a business, to keep a family member into the business, keeping in a cash counter, and children are not interested to maintain the same business of the office parents or the forefathers. Then they start employing people to bill and all those things. That again changed. Today, everyone are looking at, bus billing machine, I don't have the billing machine or whatever this problem is there. I have to always go, even if at all I have to go for a movie, I have to cancel that because at the evening, I need to go and collect the cash. So people, according to the technology, people's minds also started thinking. Now, their own family people are not supporting him because the new generation wants to go with the technology. But there are three drawbacks. First drawback, in the cash register, once the power failures, and because of the power failures, or if any component or any kind of things goes bad, the machine, the data gets corrupted. Memory gets corrupted. Assuming that you have a small store of around 500 items or 1,000 items. When some problem came with the ECR, then you have no option. You need to again reprogram the machine manually. It's a strainful job. It's a strainful job. Slowly, in somewhere in 2002, 2003, people came up with a pen drive option and different kinds of options as a backup. Then what happened with the pen drive? They started transferring it to a PC. Then what happened? Because of the virus in the PC, pen drive is also causing problem to the cash register because whatever the data he got imported from there getting corrupted here. So that was a flop show. People say we can give pen drive option, but because of that problem, this entire billing machine, no backup is taken. And he has to feed it manually. This started frustrating people, but in spite, they accepted it because of the only reason that this doesn't require any skill labor. That's it. Then being in this business since 1990, I started my career in 1990, September 1st. Then I have been worked for different companies like TVS Electronics, the franchisee of TVS Electronics, Bradma, and Web, Wipro. Then I joined at last 1994 in Bradma of India Limited, where they were the pioneers in those days with electronic cash registers and the monopoly, we can say, they dominated the field in entire India. At that time, I was ridiculous in joining that company because I don't like this field because I'm a PC background person. So ultimately, because of the circumstances, I had to join and I continued in the Bradma. Thank God, after which I started in 6 years, I started my own company into the same cash register field from 1999 onwards. And then I was into this field since then. But any given point of time, I was in the business of trading, sales, and specialization in service. Okay, we are doing business, happy, getting money. Somewhere in the heart, bottom of the heart, there is a dissatisfaction, saying that what is it I am trying to do, being a technical person, and the thing is doing same old problems, same old technology, same old things. When people are asking for new, we could not able to give. Then one fine day, a simple thought came: if I continue this business of my existing business in this field with the same technology, I can make money, but I cannot get satisfied. So I wanted to do something new. I was thinking changing different fields, but ultimately the evergreen field which never dies, which is eternal, is the billing solution. Till the business exists anywhere in the world, it has to be there. So from there, this point came, why can't we give a new technology to the generations at an economical cost so that people might be get benefited out of it. So when we are today in 2000, we have got PC revolution. In 2010, mobile started dominating. And from 2012, 2013, 2014, today, smartphones dominate. So this thought, why we are waiting for so long old technology, why can't we make it new? And because of the active internet servers throughout the world, everywhere, being more popular, this thought came on fine day that we should start something development of new. From where this idea came. I almost reduced my existing business so that I had to concentrate on in this development. Slowly started thinking, and with the grace of my good team, people, Mr. Murthy, Mr. Savarkar, Mr. Krishna, Mr. Rajesh, everyone, we all came together again. We started working on different aspects. Then we developed a small board. Can I have the board, please? Initially, and then started technology into GPRS, then everything. Today, I am at the fact to inform you that we are on par with the technology. That is, with the smartphones and internet. This blue variant display, sitting, at least 2 feet away from this place, so that your eyes doesn't strain, or if you look at the billing screen for even hours together continuously, you will not find a strain to your eyes. So your health is taken care. Point number one. This is important to the cashier. Second part, when you start billing here, what is the advantage to me, which everybody questions? The question is very simple. Now, I can monitor my business sitting wherever across the globe. How? This enabled with a SIM card. You all can see a SIM card is enabled in this, which is works with GPRS. Now, when a bill is made, this gets transferred to a server. To a server where your data of each bill gets updated there. Gets updated there. And if you log into your mobile, and we are shortly going to give a mobile app also. Right now we have not done that, but we are going to give a mobile app also. You download that mobile app, log into your ID, you can just view your bill continuously, bill by bill, whatever the cashier or the operator had been. I hope you will appreciate the first technology with server integration. With integration through GPRS. Unlike, I don't want to stress upon the capacities of the any cash register, it has got same kind of reports available like the different cash registers, everything. The only thing here what we had given now is, we integrated this machine to the server and you can generate the reports are also generated in the server. So you need not bother that you should come here or do anything, because apart from monitoring the billing, the reports are generated there. And if you can see the salient features of our machine, these reports are automatically transferred into Excel sheet. When the report has been transferred into the Excel sheet, you can use data or edit the things, or manage this data and give it to the chartered accountant for sales tax filing, so the income tax filing. His job is made easy. Any fault or anything, if a cashier tries to fiddle, that is also being recorded in the server. So the owner is completely foolproof about his system that I'm safe, I'm secure. This system also comes with barcode attachment and weighing scale attachment. Barcode attachment and weighing scale attachment. And if you can see the beauty of the machine, if you want this thing, whatever the wiring, wherever you generally go into the machine when you start billing, when you're at the back, you'll find that, all wires hanging. All wires hanging. If suppose somebody tries to pull the wire, or small people, kids, without knowing, unknowingly, try to pull the things, he's stuck. The cashier is stuck. So, again, problem. So we have changed the design. We have, because of experience in service industry for the 20 years in the same field, we designed in such a way that the machine, whatever the wiring goes, it is not does it look from the front part. So the cashier can see, the person can see only one single item which is being built, nothing else. And these all wires comes from inside. So nobody, there's no point of anyone fiddling with the machine. The first security part. Second security part, okay, I don't want an GPRS technology, but I want only a cash register. I'm happy with that. For them, we have given SD card facility for data backup. So even the machine runs, goes bad, no problem. Your data is safe. And we have also given that option in the SD card in your mobiles. Any mobile which uses Kingsoft Office or even Microsoft Office, this your data will get converted into Excel. This data will convert into Excel. This is again a prominent point that you all should note, so that you can view the data in your mobile too with SD card inserted in that. That also taken care for the small segment of people who doesn't want to afford the GPRS. These are all a kind of environment in the cash registers where the dust, suppose if you go to a chicken center or whatever, when you buy chicken, you'll find a billing machine, and inside you'll find huge feathers, all those kinds inside the machine, which is, again, your printer goes back. So we have ensured that all those devices are not at the back, but at the front. On-off switch is at the front. SD card, beneath of the switch, we had given an SD card facility so that insert it, remove it will be easier. And we are given a PC transfer also in this. I'm stressing not more on PC because we don't require a PC. We don't require PC. We require only mobile, which we carry every day. You can have your SD card in your mobile. You can transfer it from your mobile with a feature by the cable. You can transfer it to the machine also. This feature also we have been adding up. Now coming back to the old, about the machine, the functionalities, the features. Now, what we should talk more is how to manage the more about in a server. When you're getting every data pinged, bill by bill to your server, you are generating your reports. You're fine, happy. But I am at home, I'm managing my purchases too by internet. Today the generation has gone such a way that, you know, even people started shopping their vegetables, buying in the without going supermarket by online. But same kind of business like vegetables people, they also have the same kind of business, you know, where he wants to purchase sitting at home. He will place orders and get inventory, but it doesn't need to go fast. What we should do there is, we have created a feature in the server also that once you enter the data there, that can be transferred to the billing machine too. I'll show a live demonstration. I request any one of you please come forward. I request any one of you to please come forward here from the press program in the machine. You can just press two, one or two. You have pressed BIM and a ball. Press cash. Connect into server. Connect into server, waiting for response. By the time the bill is out. By the time you take the cash, the bill is generated and it's been updated to the server. Please do a few more. Now you have made a dosa and a ball again. Just press cash. Connecting to the server. Connected to the server. Waiting for response. Done. The bill is done. And you can view the data in the server directly. I think our person sitting there, he can show you the data. Please bring the laptop and show it to everyone. That's what we wanted to talk to you about. I mean, inform you about the Bilker and the launch. This is, we are trying to do an introductory part of the Bilker technology. Later at the after the conference, you know, people suggest me with the kind of colors which the combination suits for, so that we will go with the final finish of the product and launch and release the product Bilker. I have nothing more to say about this, about the technology and about things which you all have witnessed practically. Patiently showing, giving attention to this product, and I hope you'll be satisfied. And whatever attachment, Savarkar, can you bring on empty machine? If you can just see, the data is like this, it's okay. The data is like this. What are the cables being attached here? You will not find it outside. Number one, which I already told you. generally the wear and tear parts in the machine will be only a printer. Am I right? So this, to open a printer or repair the printer or to replace a printer, you doesn't require to open the machine at all.
Your hands just goes inside the machine. There's a cable here. Just plug it up, open the printer, done. An engineer does the job, he can leave the premises. And we have got such a technology that, you know, even if the owner wishes, he can do the repairs.
So service also made easy. And with this, I take privilege of thanking my team and all you people, and my ex-boss, Mr. Avinash Chikoti, my mentor, Mr. Sharad Chaudhary, and my very good friend, Seshu Kumar, for giving me an opportunity and supporting me, you know, by all means. I thank you, one and everyone. Thank you very much.